Hey guys, it's Tom from Something RS, and welcome to what I would consider to be one of the most unexpectedly awesome updates in a very long time. It's called Revolution, and as you can see on screen now, we have this new combat settings window. I'll show you how to get to this. So look on your action bar, you'll see this little cog. If you right click on this and then click on combat settings, it will bring up this window. Okay, so what is Revolution? It automatically triggers basic abilities for you, and it does them in order from 1 to 9. So you'll see this little yellow box, and any basic abilities you put within this yellow box, which is basically buttons 1 to 9 on your action bar, it will go in order from 1 to 9, checking if each ability is off cooldown. So I'll show this in combat now. So as you can see, my abilities are being fired off automatically, and you can't hear my button pressing. Just so you know, this is what my button pressing sounds like. It's quite loud because I have a mechanical keyboard. But yeah, so as you can see, number one's being fired off, that's on cooldown, so number two fired off, and so on. But not everything is automated. You still have to press threshold abilities yourself, such as this number six ability, which is rapid fire, I believe. Come on, unlock. Yep, rapid fire. So my buttons from six onwards, I have to press myself because they're thresholds and ultimate abilities. So I'll just keep doing combat so you can see this in action. And you can see I'm not pressing any buttons. So why do I think this is so awesome? Because basic ability spamming was the bane of my RuneScape existence before. And now I no longer have to do that. But I still get to press thresholds and ultimates, which is pretty cool. So I still have to do something, but I don't have to do too much. It's a nice balance, in my opinion. But if we bring up the combat settings window again, when I'm out of combat, that is. Go on, there we go. You'll see this little slider, and you'll have the option to switch between full manual mode, which is what the EOC was before this update. You have to press every ability, and it's really annoying. Or you can go full relaxed mode with momentum. I believe momentum has been buffed a bit, so it's not completely useless now, and it's no longer an ability either, so you can just sort of toggle it on here and it'll always be on. The thing with momentum that they've also changed though is that momentum now generates adrenaline, but if you use a basic or threshold ability while in momentum, then momentum will be turned off. But you can use ultimate abilities while in momentum, and you will not be taken out of momentum. So momentum is now auto attacks and ultimates only, which I think is pretty nice for people who like big massive damaging abilities but don't want to press basics or thresholds either. But I like Revolution because the basic abilities do quite a bit of damage, and I don't mind pressing threshold abilities because you don't really need to press them that often, and they are very powerful. So Revolution is a nice mix between a good amount of activity, but also not having to do this, which is very loud and annoying. Okay, so something else that you should know about is this allow ability queuing option right here in the combat settings window. Basically, what this allows you to do is queue an ability. So I've pressed number one now, and because I'm out of combat, I'm not actually using that ability, but it is now queued. So I've queued Piercing Shot, and now as soon as I enter combat, it should fire off that ability. And what I can do is I'm going to click on a threshold ability, but I don't have the adrenaline for that yet. And you'll see the little circle going around there to show you that it's been queued. So as soon as I'm able to fire off that threshold ability, it will use it. Come on, use it. And there you go, I'm using that ability now. So yeah, that's ability queuing. So for Revolution, that's particularly useful because Revolution will just automatically fire off basic abilities anyway, but then you can queue threshold abilities with Revolution, so then you can just sort of not pay too much attention if you don't want to. You can just fire off the threshold ability whenever it's ready, and you don't have to keep paying attention so that you know when you're able to fire it off. So that's all very good. Something else you should know about is if you are not particularly sure what abilities you should have here, what you can do is, I'm just going to open up this random ability bar. If you right click on this little cog on the action bar, you'll see a setup action bar option. If you do that, depending on the weapon that you're currently wielding, this action bar will be filled in with abilities that will fit that weapon. So at the moment, I have a Royal Crossbow equipped. And if I click on setup action bar and click yes, and there we go. I've got some two-handed ranged abilities as well as this defensive abilities and, you know, whatever else. So what do I think of this update? I think it's awesome. It's basically saved RuneScape for me because I was getting really fed up of, you know, bashing buttons all day and momentum being completely useless. So this is sort of a band-aid to temporarily sort of fix the issue of combat not being very good, I'll just put it lightly. But I can bear to do combat now. I don't think, oh god, I'm going to get a cramp in my hand after about 30 minutes. So this is a very nice compromise, I have to say. Another thing that I have noticed is that Revolution is just a little bit buggy at the moment. It has only just been implemented, so it's kind of to be expected, but I really don't want it to be buggy. I mean, earlier when I was killing frost dragons, I managed to fire off two threshold abilities at once to do insane damage. I'm not even kidding. I wish I had proof of this, because it was really awesome when it happened. But I'm a bit worried as to the effects that that will have on the game. Hopefully these things will be ironed out, though. But I also just want to know what you guys think of this Revolution update. Do you think it's good? Do you think it was necessary? Because I kind of think it was necessary. And I'll be interested to be reading your comments. So, like, subscribe and all that, and I'll see you whenever.